Hello everyone. In today's video, we are going to check a very important information regarding Infosys. Infosys have updated their pattern this time, and for the 2021 batch on campus, the pattern is different from the last year pattern. So in this video, we will check in detail about it. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for instant notifications. So let us start. In this video, first we are going to check what is the pattern, and after checking the pattern, we will also check what are the topics you need to prepare under each section. So this is the new pattern which Infosys is going to conduct for the 2021 batch on campus. So first of all, let me tell you, this is an on-campus opportunity. So only students from selected colleges are eligible. If your college is eligible or not, please contact your training and placement officer to check. Okay, till last year, Infosys test had only three sections, that is the quant, reasoning and verbal ability. This year they have added two more sections. So the first section is going to be reasoning ability with 15 questions and 25 minutes. Then there is mathematical ability with 10 questions and 35 minutes. There will be verbal ability section with 20 questions and 20 minutes. They have introduced this new section of pseudocode, which will be having 5 questions you need to solve in 10 minutes. Even Capgemini had pseudocode section. Then there is a new section, puzzle solving. There will be 4 questions and 10 minutes will be provided. Now we are going to check in detail topics in each of these sections and how you can prepare. So in the first section, that is the reasoning ability, there will be 15 questions and 25 minutes. Now these 15 questions are divided majorly in between these three topics: data interpretation, data sufficiency and deductive reasoning. So each one of them will be having 5 questions for 5 marks. So 15 questions you have to solve in 25 minutes. As you can check, they are providing more than 1 minute per question. Definitely the level of difficulty is going to be medium and hard. Okay, so that you need to keep in mind. Now in this topic, data interpretation, it does not always mean that there will be a bar graph or a pie chart or a line chart. Okay, data interpretation, generally when we say data interpretation, we think of bar chart, pie chart or line chart. But in case of Infosys, there can be a paragraph. There will be information given in the paragraph format. Data will be given in the paragraph format, and then 5 questions will be asked based on that data. Okay. So don't get confused. Even if you get, there can be a chance that you can get bar, pie or line chart, but there is a chance that there will be a paragraph given, data will be given in the form of paragraph, and then 5 questions will be asked on that. Now in data sufficiency, what are the type of questions? So there will be one question first, there will be two statements. Okay. So what you need to do, you need to read the question, read the two statements, and then tell which of the two statements would be sufficient to answer the question. Whether only one will be sufficient, whether only two will be sufficient, or both one and two are required to answer the question, both one and two are not sufficient to answer the question. Then what is deductive reasoning? Don't get confused. Okay, deductive reasoning is similar to syllogisms. And what is syllogisms? You might have checked out sums like all trees are boats, some pens are trees. Okay, some pens are trees, and then they will ask you the question which follows. Okay, whether one follows, two follows or both follows. But in case of Infosys, what they are going to do, they might give you five such sentences, A, B, C, D, E. Okay, 5 such type of sentences, and then what they will do, they will ask you to select 3 correct sentences out of this 5. So you have to select 3 sentences out of these 5 sentences which apply. Okay, so that you need to keep in mind. So this, it is similar to syllogisms. Definitely we are going to conduct some of the live sessions on YouTube which will be covering such type of questions, which will give you a more detailed idea. But currently, for the time being, this is what is going to be conducted in reasoning ability section. Okay, now let's move ahead. Next section is mathematical ability. It will have 10 questions, 35 minutes. Definitely the level of difficulty is going to be high. It is going to be difficult. As you can check, they are providing around 3.5 minutes for per question, 10 questions and 35 minutes. There is going to be questions based on crypt arithmetic, permutation combination, number series, allegation mixture, ratio. There can be even some more questions based on percentage, average, probability. Okay, so quant questions will be there. There can be some questions based on sitting arrangement or logical reasoning. Okay, so you might have seen questions maybe like there will be 7 people, Okay, they will be giving you names of those seven people and then who attended the party, who did not attend the party, who was wearing which dress, color dress. So such type of questions based on sitting arrangement or logical reasoning will be there. Definitely, we are going to conduct some YouTube sessions based on these particular questions also. Okay, but remember, mathematical ability is going to be difficult as the number of questions are less and time provided is more. The next section is going to be verbal ability. It is going to have 20 questions and 20 minutes. There will be 5 questions based on reading comprehension, error correction. There will be a sentence, a part of the sentence will be underlined and you have to correct that particular underlined part. There will be error identification or error spotting, 4 questions. Filling the blanks, 4 questions, and critical reasoning, 3 questions. Now, what is, you might be knowing all these 4 types, but what is critical reasoning basically? So, critical reasoning is like, they will give you maybe 3 to 4 sentences, or you can say 3 to 4 sentence paragraph, small paragraph. They will give you 4 options. Okay, they will give you 4 options. There will be a 3 to 4 sentences paragraph, and then there will be 4 options. And they will be asking you questions like, which of this statement strengthens this argument? Argument is nothing but whatever is given in the 3 to 4 line paragraph. So which of this statement either strengthens, okay, or weakens. So they can even ask which of the statement even weakens the argument, okay, or weakens that particular thing which is written in the paragraph. We are again going to conduct some of the sessions based on verbal ability also. So don't worry about it. It will give you more detailed idea later. Next, the new section, that is the pseudocode section. So pseudocode section will be having 5 questions and 10 minutes. Each question will be having 2 marks. So total 10 marks. Okay, so you need to solve this. We have already uploaded some of the pseudocode questions for Capgemini, and we'll also do it for Infosys. Now this is another new question. Now this is another new section introduced, that is puzzle solving. 4 questions, 10 minutes. There will be 2 questions of 3 marks and 2 questions of 2 marks. Now what are the type of questions which will be asked in puzzle solving? You might have seen questions like there is a box, okay, and there is a grid box basically. So there will be numbers given over here, maybe 10, 2, 3, 5, another number. And then there will be a question mark. So you have to find the number in the question mark. There can be some questions like that. First, they will give you a sample box. Okay, there can be a sample box first, wherein all the numbers will be present. Okay, so there can be numbers everywhere over here. And then they will give you a question box where there will be one question mark and you have to find the digit. So such kind of puzzles will be there. We are definitely going to conduct some sessions on puzzle solving also. Okay, so this is going to be the new pattern of Infosys for the campus recruitment. So many of the students are already having the dates of their test. Okay, so you can start preparing. You can prepare with our new Infosys pattern specific preparation pack. Let me tell you what are the contents of that pack. So there is a 60 hours video course for verbal ability, reasoning and mathematical ability. This course will be helpful for all the companies. For Infosys, you can pick up only the important topics from this course, which we discussed previously in this video, and study for that. Other topics will be useful for other companies. Apart from that, there is a previous year Infosys specific questions video course. All the previous year Infosys questions, okay, will be covered in that. In that, only 3 sections will be there: quant, reasoning and verbal ability, because previous year there was only 3 sections. But there will be a technical video course covering questions from pseudocode section and also puzzle section. Okay, so don't worry, puzzle section will also be covered. There will be 5 mock tests, and then there will be 1 mock interview, which will be very important to get a feel of the actual interview. It will be from an industry expert. It is included in our gold package. So basically, we are having 2 packages of Infosys preparation, silver and gold. The link for the package is given in the description of this video. You can just go through. The only difference between these 2 packages is that the gold package is having mock interview. If you don't want mock interview, you can go for the silver package. Most important, we have covered the pseudocode and puzzles as per new pattern in our Infosys specific preparation package. Okay, so you can just check out the link in the description of this video. One very important thing, since very less days are remaining for the Infosys drive for various students, we are providing a flat 20% off discount. The coupon code is there in the description of this video. So if you are planning to purchase, don't forget to apply this coupon code to get flat 20% off. So thank you for watching the video till the end. If you have not subscribed, then please subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also join our Telegram channel and WhatsApp group to get instant updates about various company preparation. ऑल्सो इन नेक्स्ट 1 to 2 days वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट वेरियस ऑनलाइन यूट्यूब सेशंस बेस्ड ऑन इन्फोसिस क्वेश्चंस. सो मेक श्योर यू आर सब्सक्राइबिंग टू आवर चैनल एंड प्रेसिंग द बेल आइकॉन. थैंक यू.